I'm Wesley Buckridge, and I think I should be the next Blue Peter presenter.
You've got to be made of strong stuff to be a Blue Peter presenter. You've got to be active. San Francisco Bay, house be 39, early PM, can't remember what time. Got the waiting cab, stopped at the red light. Address I'm sure of, but it's not just right. You've got to be a friend to the animals. Straight up, coming here as hell. That's his first words, we asked what he meant. He said, you've got to have a trick or two up your sleeve. You take a holiday, is this what you want? A presenter also has to be an avid gardener. Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Always be up for a challenge. Yourself and tourists, yeah, that's what I hate. You said we're going wrong, we've all become the same. We dress the same ways, only our accents change. So have a nice day. Interviewing is also an integral part of being a presenter. Earlier, I met with Thomas Bijok to see if he could teach me some basic moves of what he learns, jiu-jitsu. Clearly, I'm not going to be a black belt anytime soon. Some may argue that cooking is the most well-known skill for a Blue Peter presenter. Watch as I make a Batman cake. So once your cake has cooled down, it should look a bit something like this. So then you can apply the icing to it. As you remember, we said we're going to make a super awesome Batman cake. So here's what I made earlier. And it should look something like this. And there you go, that is how you make an awesome Batman cake. As you can see, I've clearly got what it takes. I've developed confidence through performing in several shows and presenting even more showcases during my time at university. And I've worked with kids in the past, from youth centres, youth groups to schools, and I've loved every second of it. And I do get what a huge deal it is to have a positive impact in a child's life. To be a presenter in the world's longest running children's television show would be an excellent experience, and it would be an honour. Thank you for watching.